Yandy Díaz gets the American League on the board with a line shot into left field that went over the fence. This ball exited 102 miles per hour, and the American League leads 1-0. This home run was on a hanger right down the pipe, and Díaz did not miss it.